A few days ago, Xiaomi launched its new 12 series, Xiaomi 12S, Xiaomi 12S Pro, and Xiaomi 12S Ultra. Today, we will have a charging compatibility test of the 12S Pro. It supports up to 120 watts Xiaomi hypercharge with 4,600 mAh battery capacity. We have tested it with several Xiaomi chargers and the two 120 watt chargers can reach about 100 watts. But the third-party chargers didn't perform as well as Xiaomi chargers. The test shows that most third-party chargers are only 7 watts, 8 watts, or 9 watts. Some third-party chargers can reach 9 volts, but the current is usually only about 1 amp. Only a few 100 watts chargers reach 15 volts, but still with a low current up to merely 13 watts. Here comes the full test result. The Xiaomi 12S Pro doesn't seem to perform as well as the previous generations in compatibility, so it's best to use the original manufacturer's chargers to get a good fast charging experience. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!